Hey guys, my name is Mo. We're out here at Holiday World of Katy. And today, on this beautiful sunny day, we're gonna be taking a look at this Grand Design Solitude. This one right here in their lineup is the 321 RL. That's right, 321. They normally make those luxury, beautiful, big 40 footers, but this one's a little bit smaller and easier for towability, accessibility, maybe a little couples coach. Don't want any guests to visit you, but let's figure out what all this 321 has to offer. First things first, this front cap. If you've watched my other videos, you've noticed that you got a fully painted one-piece fiberglass front cap. You've got that Trail Air Rotoflex pin box. And then underneath, of course, you have nice, beautiful, big storage. I don't know why it's beautiful, but it's big. Solar panel prep and a rocker switch to turn on your docking lights. Here we're on the driver's side of this 321, and we're gonna have our utility center hookup bay, and you're gonna have a nice little road map in here that's gonna show you how to operate all the functions of this thing. You're gonna have a water filtration system, full coach water filtration system, and then also your dump handles are located in here. All this is enclosed and insulated, so it's nice for any of you guys out here in Texas that may be taking this thing up north, or just a convenient safety feature. You're also gonna have the 6-point hydraulic level up system. Each one of these pads is rated at 10,000 pounds. So if one of you guys out there, or ladies, you have a blowout, you can actually lift this coach off the ground and change a tire without needing a jack. But two buttons, on, auto level, step away, and you're enjoying your coach much quicker than having to use those manual or electric stabilizers. This thing does it all itself. Back here at the back wall of this 321 RL, first things first, we're gonna have a ladder for roof access. Will you ever need to go up there? Probably not, but if you need to, you can. Nice big frameless window, a lot of beautiful frameless windows around this entire coach, and then laminated back wall. They don't need that back fiberglass cap to make this coach a luxury fifth wheel. They go with a laminated back wall. Great for insulation purposes. And then a steel bumper. We've just stepped inside this 321, and first off, we're gonna start in the kitchen area, and we're gonna hit the table and chairs. This does have drawer storage underneath the table, as well as it does pull out from the sidewall, and it does have a leaf that extends on the backside. And then storage underneath your chairs. You're gonna have heated recliners, leather heated recliners with a pull-out armrest. You're gonna have a tri-fold sleeper sofa, makes into a king-size bed. So even though it is a couple's couch, somebody could sleep on the couch, or sorry, but if the husband's misbehaving or he's snoring, somebody can come out here. Overhead cabinetry storage, plenty of storage over here. Yes, that's right. I'm going to open each one of them for you. Working our way across, you have your entertainment slide as well as your kitchen slide. But you're going to have your Jensen AM, FM, CD, DVD, radio, DVD player, Bluetooth capable. Nice little flat screen LCD, LED TV. Electric fireplace below. Take off the chill inside of this camper for you northern customers up there. But also, working our way into the kitchen. These are adjustable shelving. Nice large pantry in here. You can have a big convection microwave oven. Not sure if it's a standard feature, but it's how we order all of our Solitudes here at Holiday World. Three burner, stove, stainless steel oven. And of course, Norcold Polar Max 18 gas electric refrigerator. It's not a full residential full electric refrigerator, meaning you can run this going down the road. You don't have to worry about it warming up on you. You will stay cool. Nice little storage area over here in the kitchen. Deep enough that you can fit some plates in there. Also, this right here, believe it or not, it is a 5-bottle usable wine rack. 5 bottles, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Didn't believe it till I was proven wrong. Nice large storage over here. Storage all below. And of course, everybody's favorite feature, the island. 70-30 split stainless steel sink. Unfinished double S cutting boards with a pull-out stainless steel faucet. Let's see what else this bad boy has to offer. First things first, we'll start off in this bathroom. We have nice storage cabinetry over here, porcelain toilet, and I'm a big guy. I can fit in the shower, and you have a seat inside. You have a nice bowl over here. With this bowl, it allows you to have cabinetry as well as drawers, or both cabinets in here, and a nice medicine cabinet with plenty of storage inside. King size bed in this master suite. Queen is standard, but we order all of ours with kings because we do it big out here at Holiday World of Katy. Nice large, throw out for Tom out there. I don't really fit in here, but it is almost a walk-in closet for some of you folks out there. Nice large closet, and then dresser drawers. You got four dresser drawers right here. Maybe the missus gets two, husband gets two, missus gets three, or she gets all four. But of course, don't forget, there's drawer storage underneath. There is storage underneath the bed. Then you have a pull-out ottoman with extra storage underneath there. So once again, guys, my name was Mo out here at Holiday World of Katy. This was the Solitude 2016 Solitude 321 RL. Please use my promo code MWS. That's right. It's right here on the bottom of the screen. MWS. Use that promo code to access the special pricing we have going on. How to find out about that? Great question. Give me a call. 281-371-7200. 281-371-7200. My name was Mo. Holiday World of Katy. Solitude 321. MWS. Thanks for your time and happy RVing. When you go, go, go.